Meet Abuela from Rosie's Rules.
Hola, mi niña.
Every day, Abuela talks to her granddaughter, Rosie.
I'm at La Torre Latinoamericana.
All the way from Mexico City. The brand new show, Rosie's Rules, streaming free Monday, October 3rd on PBS KIDS.
This Halloween, check out all the tricks and treats waiting for you inside the PBS KIDS Games app.
All right, we're gonna need costumes.
Dress up with your friends from Daniel Tiger's neighborhood.
Terrific choice, neighbor.
Or make up your own spooky stories with Xavier Riddle's story creator.
Didn't see that coming.
And hang out with Arthur for some Halloween fun.
I bet this was all DW's idea.
It's all on the free PBS KIDS Games app. Download today.
Funding for Arthur is provided by... As a parent, you childproof everything. Well, almost everything. You may not have thought about one thing, and that's securing your dressers and chests to the wall. It helps avoid dangerous tip-over accidents.
Every moment of play is a chance to learn. ABCMouse.com, offering thousands of learning activities for kids ages 2 through 8, is a proud sponsor of Arthur.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
To watch more Arthur and play games with all the Elwood City friends, visit pbskids.org. You can find Arthur books and lots of other books, too, at your local library.
Coming to PBS KIDS in October, it's Rosie's Rules.
It's time for a fantastic day at the lake. ¿Listos, calixtos?
¡Listos!
Iggy, why are you wearing your PJs? Let's get you changed. Swim shorts on, no PJs. ¿Listos, calixtos?
¡Listos!
Wait, I forgot my swim goggles. Got them.
Papa, did you pack my floaties?
I forgot. They're in the garage. Swim shorts on, goggles grabbed, floaties found.
Where's Lotte?
I know.
Lotte. Lotte!
Swim shorts on, goggles grabbed, floaties found, Lotte located. Let's go to the lake! Vámonos!
Rosie's Rules. A brand new show streaming free Monday, October 3rd on PBS KIDS.
PBS KIDS asks, what do you like to do?
I'm Madison, and I like to name the bones in the body. Stirrup, mandible, clavicle, humerus.
What do you like to do?
Clifford is funded in part by... A Ready to Learn grant from the U.S. Department of Education from the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS stations from viewers like you. Thank you.
Rosie's Rules, a brand new show streaming free Monday, October 3rd on PBS KIDS.
This Halloween, check out all the tricks and treats waiting for you inside the PBS KIDS Games app.
All right, we're gonna need costumes.
Dress up with your friends from Daniel Tiger's neighborhood.
Terrific choice, neighbor.
Or make up your own spooky stories with Xavier Riddle's story creator.
Didn't see that coming.
And hang out with Arthur for some Halloween fun.
I bet this was all DW's idea.
It's all on the free PBS KIDS Games app. Download today.
Clifford is funded in part by... A Ready to Learn grant from the U.S. Department of Education from the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS stations from viewers like you. Thank you.
Clifford says be the best red dog on your block. Visit your local library to discover all kinds of books, both big and small.
dig up more fun with Clifford and his friends at PBSKIDS.org.
Who's there?
Interrupting Snoogledorf.
Interrupting Snoogledorf? Who?
The Snoogledorf was supposed to come out and surprise you. Oh, Snoogledorf, where are you?
Let's go find it. Hello, Snoogledorf?
Hey, Snoogledorf, what's poppin'? Not in here. Let's keep looking. Oh, Snoogledorf?
Snoogledorf.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting Snoogledorf.
Interrupting Snoogledorf?
Snoogledorf! Gotcha! Good one, Snookster! Hey, looks like you're missing some Snoogle.
You can draw, paint, and make a Snoogledorf with us on the PBS Kids Games app. We'll see you there.
PBS Kids has lots of friends. Silly friends. Really friends. Sharing friends.
Cupcakes for everyone.
And caring friends.
Maka maka.
So many friends, the fun never ends.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Yee-haw, yippee!
I want to make even more friends.
Friends.
Have fun with all your friends. Now streaming free on PBS Kids.
Hey everybody, time to get to know PBS Kids Nature Show.
Onward and yonward. Tally, tally ho. Onward and yonward.
The nature cat.
Tally ho. Onward, yonward. Tally, tally ho. Ho. I gotta stop saying that.
Check out the PBS Kids series with that outdoor explorer extraordinaire, Nature Cat.
Streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
Get back to nature with PBS Kids.
And that's what exploring is all about.
Nature is full of useful ideas.
Discover the little things with Eleanor Wonders Why. Streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
On PBS Kids, there's a secret place that can take you back in time.
Buongiorno.
Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum. Watch anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Coming to PBS Kids in October, it's Rosie's Rules.
What can we do while we wait for the mail carrier?
Meow.
I know. Play! That was so much fun.
The mail carrier is here.
Oh, hi, Rosie.
Hi, Miss Maya. I would like to mail this birthday party to my abuela, please.
I want to mail this card to her, too.
I'll make sure these both get to your abuela.
Orale! Abuela's gonna get her birthday party in the mail. Today!
Well, in a few days.
In a few days!
Rosie's Rules, a brand new show streaming free Monday, October 3rd on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids asks, what do you like to do?
I'm Madison, and I like to name the bones in the body. Stirrup, mandible, clavicle, humerus.
What do you like to do?
Word World is funded in part through a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education.
School!
Oh.